want to get out there and do what you said you do?
Scrotus is less. It will mean for us.
Like a rolling blender! Once you had everything. Purpose, love, family and friends. They ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were. But you still lie inside. Dormant, waiting to rise again.
No. This is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
want to start us, henchmen?
Are you ready?
Like she's tugging at my soul, Saint. You be careful here.
Thank you.
Stay. Guard the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Come and get it! Someone's gonna die!
He's naked! Bound him to a pole!
Go!
job. Fix it, quick.
Thank you.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Thank you. not done what I asked, then why do I need you?
Hustle to the gut, man.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
What were Gutcash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens. Don't stray.
Yes, have a protector's sake. But don't be long, please.
Over here!
We stand, begging for corrosion, plunder, sharpshooters, and scavenger hordes to come.
Keep the car safe.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the Talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
They treat us like kings around here.
Thank you. got his key bar!
Dimrim's cold. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! The Magnum Opus and prevail! These mysterious trucks give me only one thing. Come!
Wanna hurry up?
It would be if I had better equipment. He's getting away, Saint!
Do your thing.
Understood.
They're transporting crude oil or gasoline through these lands.
supremacist convoys!
How's it going?
I had better tool this up. I'd be done by now. I've got her healed up. Let's go!
Thank you. Talon. How does this help me?
Job for Cheat! Yes, Cheat. He's a master of projectile and weapons and plastics. He'll know what to do with it.
Lie low here.
Huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.